Hi friends, welcome to the channel Gil Lyrics. I hope you will be fine. This time we talk about Scorchard and Pyrrhic Dish Tag 16 on the album Onanism is the taxonomic classification of the great white shark. Once again, I say welcome back if you're new viewer or an old viewer. Thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for latest updates. Stay connected with me. Like and share my video link of my website gillyrics.com. Led by guitarist vocalist Blacksmith and Rick Ness, Pyrrhic Dish also featured bassist Mike Wilson and a slew of drummers. Longest with them, Andy Hamilton. He would leave the band after the release of their first major label album, Burnt Out, the Andrade of La School. And the straw that broke the camel's back was the band's tour van being destroyed in a blizzard. They released a homemade laid back pop album Unleash the Kraken in 1991, reinventing their sound almost completely for their 1995 major label debut with Polydor. That's what love songs often do. Between their first two albums, they released two enjoy singles, 1993's Double Aside, Rollover, Please, Miss California, and 1994's Special White, Seven Nimble, Bury Me. Several copies of the latter were sent unsolicited to label offices, with notes included to suggest that they were in fact requested by the label for review. In 1997, they released their third album, When Shop Goes Back to Push, with resentment growing between themselves and the label. On the one hand, Polydor had basically refused to advertise show release, no singles from the album. On the other, Pyrrhic Dish was afforded an $80,000 to film a music video for the track When Shirts Get Tight. The went towards hiring relatively well-known porn actors and filming a softcore porno starring the band. Two cuts of the video were made, one fully clothed and a second featuring an array of topless women, French kissing and filling each other up throughout the band card. It was following this dispute with Polydor at some point in 1997. The so-called Onanism demos were recorded and the band would regroup again to record more and release demos in 2000. I hope you will enjoy this video. If you do like this video, subscribe my channel. Have a nice time. Good.